10 people have been rescued after a boat capsized on a tributary of the Yangtze River in southwest China's Chongqing Municipality Friday afternoon.